Here's my custom-built 9-inch front axle with Reid Racing, Dana 70 Outer Cs. All fabricated. I'll be using Dana 60 steering knuckles. And this should be one strong front axle when installed in my new race blazer. All trussed and gusseted, and it'll be going in my new 1969 Class 3 Blazer. As you can see, I'm running the new General Grabber Competition tires. This is pretty much trophy truck material. Hey Bailey, you like Dad's tires? Okay. I hope to have it done here in the next couple months. Just run away behind.